Ladies and gentlemen, the Apollo Theater proudly continues its legendary talent content with the indefatigable Stepsisters.
Ladies, you can't leave. What about the show? What about Jimmy?
Don't touch me, Marty.
Ladies, you can't do this to me.
Now, Marty, you know I can talk. Now, Marty, you watch me walk.
You walk, Miss Ann, and I call your union.
What union, Marty? You don't hire a union. Come on, Joanne, our limousine is waiting.
You're gonna pay for this.
Excuse me, would you be interested in the style of tomorrow?
What are you, another singer?
No, I'm Curtis Taylor Jr., your Cadillac dealer.
Just what I need. More dog acts and car salesmen.
Oh, no, no, it's already started. Effie, Laurel, we're late. It's already started. Oh, mister, I'm so sorry. I'm rushing, you know? Our train was late getting in from Chicago. Then we had a hard time finding the right subway. And then...
Are you Brenda Talbert?
No. I'm Tina Jones, one of the Dream Mets. And you are?
I'm the MC. You're too late. We're supposed to be on second.
Oh, but our train was late getting in.
It's not my problem.
Hey, Earl, give her a break. This lady came all the way from Chicago.
All right. I'll put you on last. After Tiny Joe Dixon.
Oh, thank you. Now tell me, which one is he?
Him.
Dina! Oh my gosh, Dina, we made it! It's unbelievable! We're gonna be famous, just like the Chiffons, the Marvelous, and the Supremes!
We're gonna be more famous than all of them!
All we need now is a miracle!
Can we win this contest? Anything is possible!
Hey, Cece, where is your sister?
Effie! Over here!
Do we have any time? I need a rest.
What? We're about to enter the greatest moment of our lives and you want to rest?
She's just nervous, that's all.
I'm not nervous. I'm tired.
Effie, we don't have time. We have to change.
And rehearse. Come on.
We're looking around.
Let's hear it for the unstoppable Stepsisters. And remember, at the conclusion of our talent contest, our headliner, the wildest man in show business, James Thunder Early. And now, continuing with our talent contest, let's hear it for Little Albert and the True Tones.
Me and my baby going downtown, downtown.
Me and my baby going downtown.
Downtown.
Me and my baby gonna check, check, check out the
sights. We're looking around. We're looking around.
Check, checking it out. Check, check, checking it out.
Molly! Check, I said no mayonnaise. How many times have I told you no mayonnaise on this chicken sandwich?
A thousand times, Jimmy. Just eat it.
I'm forced to, baby, because I'm starving.
Oh, brother, you got bigger problems than that. Joanne and Charlene just walked.
Just walked?
Mm-hmm.
Just walked? They can't do that to Jimmy. Marty, I need backup.
Yeah, and not just for tonight. What about that 10-week tour you got starting tomorrow?
Man, you got 10 minutes to deliver, or else.
Aw, Jimmy, you done been through every girl on the circuit now. I told you, leave the women that you work with alone. There's plenty of other girls out there.
There sure are, baby, but who's got time to go out looking when I'm always working, Marty?
And that's why Marty keeps you working.
Marty!
Checking it over, checking it out. They have the same wigs we have.
We're ruined unless we can find new ones.
Why do we need wigs in the first place?
Because we need a look. Wait a minute. I got it. Turn the wigs around.
What?
Turn the wigs around.
Oh, Zena, it looks so different.
It's sophisticated looking.
Front ways or back ways, wigs ain't naturally. What about these dresses? This dress is just nothing for my body.
Now, Effie, my mama spent 3 weeks sewing up these dresses. Shoot, they helped us win that contest in Chicago.
Big deal, so we won 3 albums we already had.
Hey, ladies, I'm going downstairs to hand the music out to the guys in the pit.
Hey, Cece, do you really think we're gonna win?
We're gonna win.
We're gonna win.
We're gonna win.
We're gonna win!
Checking it out. We're going downtown. Check, check, check on the side.
Alright, let's hear it for Little Albert and the True Tones. Weren't they fabulous? Now, I need you all to put your hands together for Tiny Joe Dixon.
Baby, I'm taking a long way home, 'cause my girl don't live there no more.
Excuse me, ladies. You're singers, aren't you?
We're the best. We're the Dreamettes. We're featured in the talent show.
Excellent. Well, ladies, I have the opportunity of your lifetime. The great Jimmy Early is in need of some backup help.
Jimmy Early? Wow!
No, we don't do backup.
Oh, come on, Effie. All we have to do is a few oohs and ahs.
I don't do oohs and ahs.
Now you look, Effie. This could be our big break, and I'm just dying to meet Thunder Early.
Look, singing backup is a trap. Now, we thank you, mister, for the offer, but see, we're gonna be very busy after we win this talent contest.
Oh, you think so, do you?
What does he think he is?
All right, come on, ladies, you're next. What's the name of your group?
We're the Dreamettes. The Dreamettes.
No. Look, I can't wear this wig, and this dress doesn't fit me.
You got the same wig I got?
Yeah.
You got the same dress that I got?
Well, yeah.
Then shut up. Let's go.
Say, miss, I think you look just great.
Ladies and gentlemen, and now straight from Chicago, the Creamettes.
It's the Dreamettes. It's the Dreamettes.
What am I gonna do? My heart. It's breaking up over you. You've got a such magnetic power that just keeps holding me down. I feel just like a flower, but you're keeping stuck in the ground.
Come on, you can do better than that for the delectable, the delicious, the defiant Dreamettes. And now in exactly 1 minute, the winner of our talent contest, the winner of a week's paid engagement right here at the Apollo Theater.
You are great. There's no way we're gonna lose.
Oh, I can't take it. I can't take the suspense.
Hey, Earl. Say, $50 says the Dreamettes don't win.
You got it. They weren't gonna win anyways.
Hey, yo, Curtis. Now, you sure you can get them to do this? They wouldn't do it for me.
Yeah, don't worry about it, Marty. I'll handle it. They're under my exclusive management.
Excellent. They go on in 5 minutes.
They go on in 5 minutes if they go on that 10-week tour.
How much?
$400.
What?
Look, you need it, you pay for it.
All right, 10 weeks, but it's just 10 weeks.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, and here it is. The absolute honest result of our talent contest, as read on the applause meter by the wonderful Miss Edna Burke. And the winner is... Tiny Joe Dixon!
Does this mean we're not gonna be famous now?
Showbiz, it's just showbiz.
Well, not tonight. Come on, let's go home.
I'm not going home.
Oh, Dina, your mama's gonna kill you.
Mm-hmm.
Now, believe me, they were wrong. They just don't understand true talent. You don't need some amateur talent contest. There's nothing amateur about you. What you need is management.
That's a very nice thing to say, sir, but we're going home.
Hey, going home? Why? Because you didn't win right off? Who does? Music business is work, one step at a time. See, first you gotta start off humble, like singing backup for someone already established. Someone like James Thunder Early.
Do you work for Jimmy Early too?
I work for nobody. And I'm offering you $30 each to sing behind Jimmy tonight.
No, I'm not singing behind anybody.
Okay, look, kid, I know you're good and so do you. You're talented and you're beautiful. But it takes more than that. Music business is a rough business. Yeah, it's a business. What do you know about that? You need someone out here to make the right decisions. A little girl like you can get hurt without someone to protect you. Now look, you could be a star, and I can make it happen for you, your two sisters, and your brother. But you gotta trust me.
I don't know.
Believe me, I will not disappoint you.
What you say, sis?
What you say?
Oh, come on, Effie.
Well, mister?
Curtis Taylor Jr.
Well, Mr. Curtis Taylor Jr., our manager says we're gonna be singing behind James Thunder Early tonight. This business sure got a lot of ups and downs.
I'm excited.
Jimmy goes on in just a few minutes. Are these the two girls gonna do it? I know the countess here doesn't sing backup.
Okay, now wait a minute, Marty. There is three and my clients always work together.
I don't know. Jimmy, he only works with two.
Marty, Jimmy's gonna work with three or nothing.
Mm-hmm. I don't know, Kurt.
That's right.
Buddy! What's happening, baby?
It's three or nothing, Jimmy.
It's fine, Marty. It's fine. Ladies, ladies, ladies! What's saving Jimmy's life? I needed your help, and I am at your feet thanking you. Do you understand? I am thanking you, and I will do anything for you. Anything. Now, what can I do for you?
Well, Mr. Early, you could teach us a song. Yep.
13 years of solid gold platters, rising cost and cocktail chatter, yeah. Fat DJs in stereophonic sounds. Oh, baby, the game of hits goes round and around. Make your way to the top, ride it around. Try that, baby.
Running around.
Make your way to the top.
Running around.
You had me. Well, you can fake your way to the top.
Running around.
And it's all always will, so will.
Always so real.
When it's coming down.
Ladies and gentlemen, the wildest man in show business, James Thunder Early.
Help me, Jesus.
Help me, Jesus.
Help, 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 help me, Jesus.
Help me, Jesus.
Help, help, help,
help me, Jesus.
Help me, Jesus. I'm sorry for what I've done. Come on now.
Help me, Jesus.
Help, help,
help me, Jesus.
Help, help,
help me, Jesus.
Help me, Jesus. I'm back up, back up. Back to number one. Back to number one. That's up here for a minute. I know what's happening. I've been around. Thinking my way through every town. I said I make my living off myself in the game of hits. Here we go. Go around and around and
around.
And around,
round and round,
yeah,
round and round.
Think my way,
round and round,
love the heart, think my way,
round and round,
ha,
round and
say
round,
I think my way,
round and round, ooh, round and
yeah,
round,
and it always will, ooh, so will,
always so real,
when it's coming down, help, help, help,
help.
Help me, Jesus. Help me, Jesus. I'm back up, back up. Yeah. Back to number one. Back to number one. Said I think, said I think, think. Said I think, 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 baby. Watch me.
Let's hear it for Jimmy Early, and don't forget, starting this Monday, your headliner, the Empress of R&B, yes, on this stage, the undisputed Empress of Rhythm and Blues, Miss Brenda Jackson. Thank you and good night.
Mr. Early, you were great.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Marty, it ain't working, man. It ain't working. That thing, it used to kill him.
Yeah, it used to kill him.
I mean, they used to lay down in the aisles, baby.
Yes, sir, they did.
Man, it's too many people doing it.
Everybody's doing it nowadays, Jimmy.
But you know, I was the first. You know that, don't you?
I do know that, Jimmy. You be the first. You'll always be the first, man. Look, you killed them out there tonight. It was beautiful, Jimmy. Just beautiful.
Marty,
no.
You full of shit. You know that, don't you? I mean, you full of shit. What I need, man, is new material. Like that. Lord have mercy, mama.
Hey, Jimmy, Jimmy. Hi. Yeah. Want to introduce you to this young man here.
Clarence Conrad White. I'm the writer for the Dreamettes.
Oh, yeah, you wrote that one song those little girls did out there, huh? The one that went like, you better move, move. You wrote that one?
Yes, sir. Totally alone, with no help from anyone.
Marty, what you think about that?
Well, you know, I thought it was...
It was boring.
It was real boring, kid.
I'm not a kid, mister.
This is a very talented composer.
That may be true, but the song, it didn't have enough soul in it. You know what I mean, brother? Look, I'm Jimmy, and I got to have my soul. Now, got to have soul, baby.
Now, Jimmy, this man can write anything. Now, see, I don't know about the technical aspects of your music, but what I do know about is concepts. Mm-hmm. See, it's all about concepts. Matter of fact, the American concept of success is represented by a three-letter word known to every child. Big, as in large, as in huge, as in mine is better than yours. Now, once upon a time, the Cadillac car represented the highest classes in America, the pure, unstained wasp. They never worried about the cost. No. Then the Cadillac car was bought by the rising Jews to prove they were just as good and part of the scheme. And now we got the Cadillac taken over by our Negro brothers to prove we too belong in the American dream.
To belong in the American dream.
Marty, this man is handing me crap. I'm down on the charts and he's handing me this patriotic rap.
You're right. See, I'm trying to tell you.
Yeah, look, you better hurry up, baby.
I'm trying to tell you thus. If the big white man can make us think we need his Cadillac to make us feel as good as him, then we can make him think he needs our music to make him feel as good as us.
We'll make him feel as good as us.
I like what you're saying. I like it a lot. And baby, I like the ambition you got.
You can't listen. This guy, he's a car salesman. I'm your agent.
But it's not as easy as it may sound. You gotta get a smooth sound.
Got to get a smoother sound.
This man here's got obvious style. You can tell by his music and his dazzling style.
I like Sinatra, jazz, and the blues.
And I like gospel and blues way too.
And I like modern sounds that catch your ear. There are so many sounds we love to hear.
There are so many sounds we love to hear. There are so many sounds we love to hear. There are so many sounds we love to hear.
We'll blend them all in.
We'll blend them all in.
The more you put in, the more you can win.
The more you can win.
Hey, how you doing, baby?
Oh, Mr. Early. You know, I don't believe this all could be happening to me.
Well, you know, miracles happen all the time in the world of R&B.
R&B?
Mm-hmm.
What's that mean?
Rough and black.
Oh, Mr. Early. That feels nice. No, I mean funny. You're married, aren't you?
Oh, yeah, baby. Everybody knows Jimmy's married.
Got me a Cadillac, Cadillac, Cadillac. Got me a Cadillac car.
Say what you got there, baby.
Got me a Cadillac, Cadillac, Cadillac. Look at me, mister. I'm a star.
That's nice.
Got me a Cadillac, Cadillac, Cadillac. Got me a Cadillac car. Got me a Cadillac, Cadillac, Cadillac. Look at me, mister, I'm a star.
Let's go.
In the road, we're playing sound, the song for change. We're gonna make this country change.
Baltimore,
Richmond, Memphis.
Hello, Mrs. Jones. Hi, this is Cece. No, everything is great. We're in Memphis now. She's right here. Okay.
Hello, Miss Jones. This is Effie. Listen, Miss Jones. We're gonna be making a record with James Thunder Early. That's Cece wrote. When? In September? Okay.
Hi, Mama. Mama, listen, I know how hard you saved, but you gotta understand, I don't wanna be a school teacher. I could do more if I could just get to be somebody. And Mama, I promise you, I'll make you proud of me. Mama, please just let me try. Just let me try.
Please just let me try.
Wait, what? I can? I can? Oh, Mama, Yadina's gonna be on records. I can't believe it. She said yes.
I knew it.
We're gonna be famous.
Moving out, moving up, moving on. Moving out, moving up, moving on. Moving out, moving up, moving on.
Record Jimmy Early in the Dreams, CC White composer, Cadillac Car, take one.
Sorry.
Hold on, Wayne. Hi, guys.
Hi.
Hey.
All right. I'm ready, baby.
Take one.
I've got me a Cadillac.
Cadillac, Cadillac.
Oh, I've got me a Cadillac car.
Boo, boo.
Oh, I've got me a Cadillac.
Cadillac, Cadillac.
Look at me, mister. I'm a star.
Boo, boo.
Oh, I've got me a Cadillac.
Cadillac, Cadillac.
Oh, I've got me a Cadillac. I'm a star.
Number 58.
Moving on. Moving out. Moving up. Moving on. Moving on.
Moving, moving, moving right to the top.
Moving on.
Moving, moving, moving right to the top.
Moving on.
Moving, moving, moving right to the top.
Moving on.
Moving, moving, moving right to the top.
All the time, Cece. Pat Boone had that big hit with Fats Ain't That a Shame, and Elvis did Big Mama Thornton's Hound Dog. It's just the way it goes in the world of R&B.
Right, we gotta get back to a time where R&B doesn't stand for right in the background.
It's only one way to do that. We gotta get out of soul and cross over to the pop charts. That's where the money's at anyway.
Yeah, they kept us out of the pop world long enough.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Curtis, don't give me that victim crap.
Okay, you should have protected the song, Marty.
Protected how? It's out there. You know, we got limited bread, we got limited distribution, we got limited appeal.
You know, it sounds like all you got is limited outlook.
Look, man, it's real. I've been in this business a long time. I ain't trying to listen to no hot shot talking bullshit.
It's not bullshit, man, it's change. I'm talking real change. Even if we have to use the same tactics as a competition, we're gonna take every last cent we make and make friends with every important DJ in the country.
It's impossible.
Yeah, it's impossible because people like you give up too easy. See, I believe in time, and the time is now. It's now.
Wow, you know what? You're a real fanatic, man, but you'll learn. You'll see.
No, you'll see. You'll see. I'll get us on the pop charts.
They stole our hit. I never thought.
You got me to think for you now.
I've tried to make good without much success.
You've got me to think for you now.
Every time I try for more, I wind up with less.
You gotta put your soul on a moral break. Get to the point, you just gotta step into the bad side. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Step into the
the bedside.
Gonna take a me ride.
Smile I had is gone away.
Those that still are gonna pay. Step into the bedside today. Step into the bedside. Gonna take a mean ride. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
Smile I had is gone away.
Those that still are gonna pay.
Step into the bad side today.
I tell you now, it's got to end. No more trusting them, my friend. We gotta change our style, change our tone. Make the songs we sing our own.
Step into the bad side. Gonna take a mean ride.
Gives you all the breaks you need. In just 2 years we'll be in the lead. Can't sit back, it's plain to see. So open your eyes and trust in me.
Step into the bad side. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Gonna take a mean ride. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
I was a man who tried to be good.
Always misunderstood. Can't play too fair or be too meek. You gotta get way down into your danger street.
Thunder Early and the Dreamettes.
To Tennessee, she was the best girl I ever knew. One for him, she'd still be true. Always been a good man, it's been said. Cash that man, he wish he were dead. Men like him make good men mad. Starting today, I'm gonna be bad. Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
Step into the bathroom. I'm gonna take myself. Be right. Still I'm gonna pay.
Step into the bad side.
Say it again.
Step into the bad side. Step into the bad side.
Oh!
Now look, I'm working on a long shot, man. But I think I can get Jimmy into the Atlantic Hotel in Miami.
That's impossible. Ain't no Negro singer ever gotten into Miami before.
But Marty, I'm so close. I've been talking with the manager, Robert Klinger. He said he'd tell me something by this afternoon. But we gotta change something about his act, his sound, his look. He needs a style.
Something that you think maybe will go down better with the white audience?
Marty, he's hot now. He's on the pop charts.
That's right.
We can make it happen for him. We can do it for him. We can get him in. We can.
We? What you talking about, Curtis? You need to step back and step off. Jimmy's mine. You want to change the world? Do it with your girls.
I will. You'll see, I got big plans for them.
Curtis, come on, man. Laurel's birthday party started already.
Hey, CeCe, I'll be there in a minute, all right? Hey, Dina. You look nice. I mean, that dress looks nice.
Curtis, I'm ready.
Oh, hey, sweetheart. I just gotta make a call to Miami.
You've been calling Miami for the damn past month.
Kate, look, I'm gonna get you into Miami even if we have to buy our own hotel. Hello, operator? This is Mr. Curtis Taylor, Jr., room 1730. Can you get me through to Bob Klinger at the Atlantic Hotel Miami, please? Thanks.
Oh, Curtis, you are so gorgeously determined. You have so much determination in your eyes. Listen, did I ever tell you how much I love your eyes?
Hi, Mr. Klinger. Yeah, this is Curtis Taylor, Jr., Jimmy Early's manager.
Manager? Since when?
Now, we spoke last week, and you said you weren't sure about Victor Moan's availability, and said you'd tell me something by today.
Curtis! When I lie commands, I
yeah, I'll hold.
It's very serious. It's so
talk about my eyes when we're alone tonight. All right, little girl, all right.
All right.
I love you, Laurel. I love you, Laurel. Believe me, believe me. I love, love, love you, Laurel.
Oh, Jimmy, I can tell, Jimmy, I can see. Forget how, Jimmy, you're gonna have to be a little more patient with me.
Baby, you're 18, believe me, you're ready.
No, Jimmy, no, Jimmy, no.
Come on, baby, come on, baby.
I really think I could. Oh, I really think that I would. But I really, really, really don't think I should.
And I tell you, Mr. Klinger, you should. Just don't seem to understand that Mr. Jimmy Early is your man. He's the hottest act in show business. It'll drive the people crazy. To understand, Victor Moan's canceling, and he's giving me the business, Mr. Klinger. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Jimmy, Jimmy, Miami is a go.
Miami is a go.
Miami is a go.
Miami is a go.
First time in Miami Beach, James Early and the Dreamettes.
I'm pointing to you. If I get a little closer. Jimmy loves you too, baby.
Curtis was sitting with tonight? I'm telling you, I think something's going on.
Did you hear what I just said, Dina? I said, I'm a woman now.
Lorel, I know.
What do you mean? You know? Has Jimmy talked?
Lorel, he didn't have to. How could you? You're just a baby.
I'm not Zena. I'm a woman now. I'm 18, so I'm a woman.
Yeah, she's a mature woman like me. She loves Jimmy just as much as I love Curtis. Mm-hmm. There's nothing wrong with loving somebody. It's wonderful.
Mm-hmm. Is that all you two girls can talk about? Ain't no doubt my mama raised me better.
Oh, Zena, don't be so jealous, girl.
Yeah, let yourself go just for once. It's wonderful to have somebody to love.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it is.
You know.
See, after this gig is over, me and Jimmy are gonna go on a little vacation.
You can't. Curtis told me that he's bringing Jimmy to the Americana and we're going there immediately.
I heard that Jimmy's going to New York, but we're going to Cleveland.
Well, I didn't hear anything, so.
I'm telling you.
I don't know why he didn't tell.
Hurry up, come on, y'all ain't ready yet. Jimmy's out in the car and he is starving.
Curtis, what's this about us going to Cleveland?
Well, I'm breaking you and Jimmy up.
I knew it! You're breaking me and Jimmy up because you never liked me with Jimmy. None of you guys did. All of you guys are jealous of me and Jimmy. Well, nothing's breaking me and Jimmy up, nothing.
I'm breaking you and Jimmy up.
No, because
the Dreams are going on tour with your own act.
No, I'm not.
Our own act.
Our own act?
Did you say our own act?
I've been waiting for this my whole life. Thank you so much, Curtis. I love you.
Honey, my bags are packed. I love me some Jimmy, but I don't want to be sitting behind him for the rest of my life.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the Dreams.
Oh, I like that.
Dreamettes are little girls. You're grown women now.
See, Zena, I told you.
She did too.
Now look, you're gonna have everything. I got you a record deal. You're gonna have new gowns, long, beautiful gowns.
Yes.
And new wigs too, the most expensive.
It's about time.
Now, we open in Cleveland in a month, so it's gonna be a lot of work. It's gonna be a lot of changes.
What kind of changes?
Well, got a choreographer,
okay. Vocal
arranger, and well, Effie, Dina's gonna sing lead.
Dina's doing what?
Lead.
What do you mean? I do lead. I always sing lead.
Well, we're changing, Effie.
We finally get to have our own act and Dina's doing lead? She can't sing like I can.
Curtis, Effie is right. I can't. I won't do it.
You'll do what I tell you to do. Now look, it's gonna be a whole new act, a new sound, a new look.
A new look? You can't even see her on a record.
Okay, but we're not just gonna be doing records. Clubs, television. Now you wanna make it today, you gotta make it on television.
So Dina's doing lead because you like the way she looks. Am I ugly to you, Curtis?
Of course not, Effie. You know how I feel about you. Don't make it personal.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Dina's beautiful. She's always been beautiful. But I've got the voice, Curtis. I've got the voice. You can't put me in the back. I won't do it. I won't do it. I won't.
Hey, I've been waiting out in that car for weeks. I've been waiting so long, Ray Charles have had himself enough time to get another Grammy. What's the matter, Effie?
You know Jimmy.
I know. What do I know? All I know is I won't stand to see you unhappy.
Curtis is putting me in the back.
Effie, you have to remember that the best survive no matter where they're put.
And Effie, you'll be singing backup with me. What's wrong with it? Shoot, let Dina do all the work for a change.
Curtis, we agreed that I'd tell her.
Okay, well, the time came.
Effie, this wasn't supposed to happen like this.
Cece, you knew about this?
Curtis and I talked about it. He says it's only temporary. You see, we want to make the Dreams a real group sound. And your voice alone, it's too special.
Too special?
We need a lighter sound to cross over into the pop charts. It's what we need.
What about what I need?
Curtis says it's the best thing for the group.
What about what's best for me?
He feels the Dreams can't cross over.
What about how I feel?
But when we're famous, I'll write great things for you, Effie. Do it for me.
What about me? What about me?
It's more than you. It is more.
wish to dream is for all of us, and this one can be real, and you can stop us now because of how you feel. It's more than you, it is more than me. Whatever dreams we have, they're for the family. We're not alone anymore. You're not going anywhere. You're staying and taking your share. And if you get afraid again, I'll be there. We are a family, like a giant tree, branching out towards the sky. We are a family, we are so much more.
Curtis, what are you doing to that girl? She got talent.
Kate, just stay out of this, Marty.
Boy, baby, you a real snake.
What are you talking about?
Talk about you, Curtis. You hustled your way in here. You're just a cheap second-class
hustler. Kate, you better watch it.
Watch, watch. You know, you started hustling your way in here when you fixed that talent contest.
Now, hold on, Marty. Let's not start accusing the man. I mean, he did get us into the Miami.
Look, hustler's luck.
You got us the Americana.
Look, Jimmy, can't you see this man's trying to hustle you?
Look, don't nobody use Jimmy. You hear me? Nobody. Look, I'm sorry.
You sorry?
I'm sorry.
You sorry. Look, you want him? You got him. I'm through.
Oh, hold on now, Marty. I want you to stay, man. Just wait a minute, okay? Just wait.
Look, Jimmy, you can't have it all. I love you, brother, but you can't have it all.
Just showbiz, showbiz, just a showbiz, showbiz, just a showbiz.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Crystal Room is proud to present the club debut of America's new recording stars, The Dream.
About to come true. Life's not as bad as it may seem if you open your eyes to what's in front of you.
We're your dream girls,
boys, we make you happy. Yeah, yeah.
We're your dream girls,
boys, we'll always care.
We're your dream girls. Dream girls will never leave you.
No, no. And all you've got to do is dream, baby.
We'll be back.
Dream.
moving, these ladies are hot. This act is going right to the top.
Tell us, Miss Jones, how does it feel to be the lead in a hot new group today? Tell us, Miss Jones, how does it feel to be the lead in a hot new group today?
Well, it's wonderful. What can I say but wonderful? Yes, it's wonderful. Tonight has been so wonderful and new. And I could it alone. We thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh my gosh, thank you. Thank you. Oh my gosh, Curtis, I did it.
Oh, I knew you could. I knew you could.
Dina's only the beginning, only the beginning. I'm going to make you the most famous woman they'll ever see. It's gonna be you. It's gonna be you. Your face will be everywhere. Your smile will be everywhere.
What about me?
They love you, Dina. They love you, Dina. You've got that air. They know a star is there.
Camera three, focus for the opening shot. Again, are the girls ready?
They're here.
Yeah, they're ready.
Wait, all of them?
I said they're ready.
All right, guys, let's start the smoke. Dancers on your marks.
Now, you know that part where they used to sing, you used to be so light and free and...
Is Effie gonna be all right this time? She's driving everybody crazy.
I don't know.
Lights!
Now, that is a tight shot on Dina, right?
Yes, Mr. Taylor. Camera 4, Q8 is also a close-up on Dina.
Got it.
If Curtis would stop paying so much attention to Dina, Effie would be fine.
All right, slate it. Gentlemen, could you clear, please? Tape is rolling. 5, 4, 3, 2!
ABC star Cavalcade presents The Incredible Dreams singing their latest hit.
Cool.
So heavy.
It's just not true. Whatever I did it in front of you.
You lie, now I understand. You're taking the lead by taking my man.
Please, please, I can talk to Effie. She'll listen to me. Now you listen to me. You're not being fair, we're just doing our share.
Gina's doing more than her share.
Effie, this wasn't my idea. It was Curtis, right from the start. And I warned you, Effie, that man will break your heart. That man will break your heart. That man will break your heart.
Ladies and gentlemen, San Francisco's Fairmont Hotel is proud to present the Dazzling Dreams.
Heavy, heavy, you got so heavy, baby. Tough, tough, tough.
What right do you have making noise these?
What right do you have stealing my dream?
Effie, stop screaming. Everyone can hear.
I don't care. Let them all hear. Let them all hear.
Possible.
What have I done?
Are we at it again? Every night the same old scene.
Curtis, you're a liar.
You better watch it, Effie.
You're sleeping with her. I know you're sleeping with her.
Now, Effie, I won't have that kind of talking around. I'm warning you now. Stop bringing us down.
Warning now. Stop bringing us down. Stop bringing us down.
Down the strip, I was driving down the strip when I saw the electric sign 20 stories high. It said Dina Jones and the Incredible Dreams with an S on the end, almost touching the sky. I was driving down the strip, driving down the strip. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Jimmy got soul, yeah, Jimmy got soul, baby, yeah, yeah,
Jimmy? Oh my gosh, Jimmy! Oh, I don't believe.
Believe and it shall be yours.
Oh, I missed you, honey. I missed you so much.
So how you been out here?
I've been great. How have you been?
I've been good.
Looking so nice, eh?
You looking good,
so
baby.
Sharp.
Am I?
Oh, yeah. You, always, baby.
You know what? You almost look as pretty as me.
Well, you better take a picture, you know, because that don't last forever, honey.
We last forever.
We last forever.
Oh, man. You been enjoying Las Vegas?
Oh, yeah. You know, the shows, the audience. Oh, I love the crowd. I love them.
Do
but,
you?
Man, I love you more. Oh.
Oh, I love you more, too, babe. You know?
Yeah, yeah. How's everything hey, around you, though?
My... Everything's... That's
good. What's Jimmy! Going on? So good to see you.
Oh, man, so good to see you, too. You know what? I just took the night off from New York, and I know Curtis is gonna kill me. But nothing was gonna stop me from being here to see my dreams headlining in Vegas.
He's acting like it's jungle music.
I'll talk to him.
Has he told her yet?
I don't know, child, but it's making me nervous as hell.
Hey, Jimmy, how's that new act working?
Oh, yeah, you mean the new song you wrote for me? It's fierce, man. Fierce and boring.
fierce and boring, man.
Dina, what are you doing in here? Why aren't you in the star dressing room?
Don't start with me, Cece.
Has Curtis told Effie yet?
He just went into her room to tell her. You know he's been having a hard time, and she's feeling kind of sick.
Effie's sick?
She's not sick.
Well, she must be. She's had to miss 7 performances in the last month.
Cece, you know what the problem is. And it's something that none of us can deal with anymore.
None of us want to deal with each other anymore, Dina. Have you been noticing that?
Don't start blaming me, Cece. It's not my fault. Curtis has made up his mind, so why are we even talking about it? You know what? I got problems, too. You don't see me dragging everybody down with them. I keep working for you, baby. I keep working for you.
Dina, you only got about 10 minutes.
Frank, I'm coming.
What's the matter here? This is the worst case of opening night jitters I've ever seen.
Cece, I really hope Effie's gonna be all right tonight.
Don't you worry about a thing, baby. Worst comes to worst, Cece can just put on a wig and go out there and sing the songs himself.
What? What? Jimmy, give me, Jimmy. Cece, give me that wig. You guys are crazy.
Man, this Vegas crowd won't know the difference. Last time I played here, there was 3 women in the audience. Thought I was Tony Bennett. Tony Bennett!
Hey, sorry everybody, I'm late, but I'm rushing.
Effie!
Baby. Jimmy! Yeah. You are looking so good right now. Well, I saw you on TV last week and you're looking like Perry Como now.
Not Perry, Tony!
Tony
Bennett!
Oh my God. Ooh, I need to get dressed. That's a nice dress, Lorraine.
Thank you.
Effie, don't try to make it.
You know, I've been late and I haven't been feeling well, but I'm feeling much, much better now. Just give me my dress.
What?
Where's my dress? Larea, where's my dress?
I'm so nervous. All these new harmonies, I'll never.
What's going on? Cece, what's going on? Larea, what is going on?
This is none of my business.
Effie, Curtis was supposed to...
Love me. Curtis was supposed to love me.
There you are, Effie. I've been looking all over.
I turn my back and find myself out on the line. You could have warned me, but that would have been too kind.
I've been warning you since Chicago to clean up your act. You've been late, you've been mean, giving all kinds of bullshit flack.
That's a lie, it's just I haven't been feeling that way.
Effie, please, stop excusing yourself. You've been late, you've been mean and getting fatter all the time.
Now you're lying, I've never been so thin. You're lying, cause you're knocking off that piece who thinks she's better than everybody. She ain't better than anybody, she ain't nothing but common. Now who you calling common, you self-indulgent, self-absorbing, unprofessional. Yeah! I'm calling you that common piece who's knocking off. Now you listen to me, miss, blame it on the world. See, I put up with you for much too long. I have put up with your bitching, I put up with your nagging, and now you're screaming too.
Oh, now what are you two gonna stop all this fight?
Yeah, this is between Tina and me.
Yeah, well, it's between me too. I'm as much a part of this group as anybody else, and I'm tired, and I'm tired of all the problems you're making up.
Hey, now watch your tone, don't blame it on Lorella. Now she had nothing to do with this change. It was you, always thinking of you. All you can do is rant and rave. You think a star is a king. Wake up, baby, a star is a slave.
Wake up, baby, a star is a slave.
You were trouble from the start.
Trouble?
You were real bad trouble from the start.
Curtis, I'm your woman.
But you're getting out now. I'm not building this group to have you tear it apart. Go ahead and rant and scream and shout. Don't worry, baby, I'll buy you out.
There's nobody dirty enough to buy me out. You remember that, Curtis?
Slay up, Effie. Just take the money and run.
You went with them, CC.
Cool it, Effie. This time you know what you've done.
So they bought your black ass.
I said, cool it, Effie. This time you've gone too far.
Oh, I could go further.
I don't wanna stay around here. I've seen too much fights.
you put out to get in. Now you watch your mouth, Miss Effie White, cause I don't take that call from no second grade diva who can't sustain.
I'm not feeling well, I've got pain.
Effie, we all got pain.
Since I sung with you, I was just a skirt.
You are trouble.
Love me, yeah.
Vegas Hilton is proud to present the sensational Dina Jones and the Dreams. Ladies and gentlemen, for the fifth consecutive year, Mr. Curtis Taylor Jr. and the Las Vegas Hilton Hotel proudly present, back from their triumphant 1972 world tour, Ms. Dina Jones and the incredible Dreams. Michelle Morris.
Hello, America. Your dream can only belong to you.
Laurel Robinson.
Hello, Las Vegas.
Dina.
I'm not the girl that you knew before. I'm stronger, I'm faster, I can do. I'm not the same, I'm a brand new dream. I'm hotter, I'm better.
Attention, you know, like you do your wife. My act, my songs, baby, it ain't working.
Maybe it ain't working because you're changing it and behind my back.
I've got you, Curtis. It's all gone wrong. I need my band back. Another hit song. And the press is treating me like my career has died. I need another hit, like stepping to the bad side. Yeah. Curtis!
The calendar, we turn to today.
This is the day, baby. This is the day.
I'm gonna tell you something. I've been making a stay.
She's gonna tell you, she's gonna say.
You become a diva, and I want you to know. You could be the star because I'm quitting the show. You say you're in love, well, baby. That much is true. The only
love you, baby. Love you, child. Bye-bye.
Miss Jones. That's great, Miss Jones. You're beautiful, Miss Jones. You're so beautiful, Miss Jones.
Miss Jones, Miss Jones.
Hey, Curtis, I want to talk to you about that new song I wrote for Dina, One Night Only.
Yeah, great song, sure to be a hit.
Not the way you've had it arranged, Curtis. You keep changing my music.
Why? I just made it more danceable.
What about the lyrics? That rhythm takes the feeling out of my song.
Sissy, trust me. People today want music that they can dance to, something with a driving beat.
Man, people are getting back into soul.
No more soul, Sissy. We're gonna make a new sound, bigger than rock and roll and R&B. If people wanna dance, well, they're gonna dance. They're gonna dance with me. One Night Only will be the first song with the new beat.
Curtis, listen to what I say. I won't let you release it that way.
DC, you'll do what I tell you.
Oh yeah? We'll see about that.
Just one more, Miss Jones. Just one more, Miss Jones. Thank you, Miss Jones. Thank you, Miss Jones.
Thank you.
Jones, thank you so much.
Curtis? Is CC all right?
Yeah, he'll be fine. He's just upset about the new arrangement of One Night Only, but he'll see that I'm right. That song will be the beginning of a whole new style of music. And you're gonna make it popular for me. Now look, I booked a tour in every major city in the country.
Curtis, I don't want a tour anymore.
Sweetheart, you're tired. You don't know what you're saying.
I don't want to sing anymore. I want out of the dreams. Ever since Mama died, I realized I'd just been fooling myself. I promised her I'd be important.
Important? You're Dina Jones. Every woman in the country wants to be you.
No. Important in a different way. I want to be somebody. Something more. I want to be an artist. I want to act.
Talking about that movie again, aren't you?
It's a great part, Curtis.
Sweetheart, I want you to do films. I do. But that was the wrong property, Dina. That woman wasn't glamorous.
She was beautiful. She helped change the world.
It was wrong for you.
You know, maybe it's time I decided what's right and wrong for me. Curtis, I love you. But I don't think you've truly ever seen me for what I am.
When I first saw you, I said, oh my, I said, oh my, that's a dream, that's a dream. I needed a dream when it all seemed to go bad. Then I found you, and I have had the most beautiful dreams any man's ever had. When I first saw you, I said, oh my, that's my dream, that's my dream. I needed a dream to make me strong. You were the only reason I had to go on. You are my dream, all the things I never knew. You are my dream, who could believe they can ever come true? And who could believe that the world would believe my dream too?
There comes a time when the child's gotta grow. There comes a time when a woman's gotta go. Mama said I am special. She said I've got to prove I am just as good. I'm even better than. If that's what she would say.
Shine,
Dina, shine,
shine,
Dina,
shine.
Shine, Dina, shine.
You're gonna shine.
And I'm gonna shine.
My dream, they'll never take my dream from me.
first saw you, I said, oh my, oh my, that's my dream.
Now, Jerry, it's like I'm just telling you. Effie White's the best singer you're gonna find in Chicago. Brother, she's the best in the country.
She hasn't gone on stage in years. And the last time she did, the girl fell apart.
Yeah, that's right. She lost her confidence for a minute. It happens to all of us, Jerry. But look, I'm telling you, she's different now.
Marty, I know all about her. How many times do we have to go through this? I don't want to see her.
Come on, Jerry. Jerry, for the old days.
Those days are done, Marty, and I'm too old.
Oh, man.
Hello, Marty. Sorry, the babysitter was late. And then my little girl, Magic, she started tearing the stereo apart. I swear she's so curious, she's gonna be an engineer one day.
Effie White, this is Jerry Norman.
Oh, hi, Jerry. Marty said you needed a singer.
We don't have to do this, Marty.
No, no. Effie, I've been telling Jerry that you're serious about working now. He knows all about you.
You do, huh? Mm-hmm. Honey, you don't even know the half. Why not, after you hire me, we're gonna have to sit down and talk. Remember that time in Philadelphia when I was
Effie, look. Carl here, he knows the song.
Carl, what happened to Bernard?
Bernard got a job up in Evanston.
You know I don't sing with someone I don't know. You know that.
Effie, you've got to.
I can't, you know that.
Effie, you've got to do this.
Listen, Marty, I don't have time.
Jerry, please, just give me 1 minute, brother. Now look, Effie, I'm gonna tell you, this is it for me. All right, now for the last 4 months, I've done lunch of money, I've taken to every club in this freezing town. I'm gonna tell you what, this is it, Effie White. You know, it's time you stop making excuses. You don't have to prove anything. You gotta step up and prove yourself just like all the rest of us. You know something? Maybe Curtis was right about you. You want all the privilege and none of the responsibility. Yeah, you know what? I think maybe Curtis was right about you. Jerry, thanks for coming out, brother. I'm sorry for wasting your time.
Marty, Curtis was wrong. Do you know the song?
I told you I didn't want to see her.
Well, you are, mister. You are. Look at me. Look at me. I am changing, trying every way I can. I am changing, I'll be better than I am, but I'm trying. Changing, see.
I am changing. I'm gonna start right now, right here. I'm hoping to work it out, and I know that I can, but I need you. I need a hand. All of my life I've been a fool. Who said I could do it all?
Problems with Curtis, I got problems with songs. My whole career is going wrong.
You're always talking about your career, but tonight I wanna talk about it.
Baby, it's your Jimmy, baby, it's your Jimmy. Your Jimmy never lied, I never lied to you.
Baby, it was something you already knew.
Yes, I knew you were married when I met you. Told myself that's the way it's gotta be. But after all these years, the best of my life has become a catastrophe. Cause sitting home waiting on a man away coming ain't no pot saying no, no, no. I've been sitting here wishing I had some ambition to get me through. That wasn't always you. Someone I give you good love and sweet daddy. Every time she lets you slip away, you're gonna tell her now that you love me. And you're gonna tell her today. Cause sitting home waiting on a man away coming ain't no pot saying no, no, no. I've been sitting here wishing I had some ambition to get me through. That wasn't always you. Where's my party? Where is my party? Is it champagne? Where's the flowers? And I'm all dressed up in my party dress. And I've been sitting here for hours. And this ain't no party. No, it ain't no party, babe. No. And it's been 7 years. And it don't take a smarty to realize that even though my man throws confetti in my face, it still don't make it no party. This ain't no party. It ain't no party, baby. No.
Now, baby, I love you, you know that I do. But, baby, tell me, what do you want me to do?
Marry me, oh, Jimmy, marry me.
But, baby, I was married, that is something you know. Now, there's just no way she'll let me go, no, no.
You gotta tell her you want to be free, Jimmy. Tell that woman you're in love with me.
I'll tell Laurel just a little more time. And maybe we'll work things out just fine.
Well, the time has gone, and now I see Jimmy, Jimmy, you don't love me.
I love you, Laurel. You know that I do.
You do?
But right now, I've got a show to do. I've got a show to do, yes.
Where do we go from here, 7 years? And where do we go?
I meant you no harm. I never meant to make you cry. You were the only one I've ever loved in my life. And though it's hard for me to show it, I got to let you know it, that darling, I love you more each day. But the words got in my way. Oh, I'm sorry. I can't do it. I'm sorry. I mean, I just can't sing no more sad songs. I mean, you folks came out here to have a good time, right? In the back, you folks came out here to have a good time, right? Well, like the five tuxedos said, there has got to be some good times. Mr. Finlow, look, baby, I'm gonna give you a count off, and the rest of y'all, just come on in when I tell you, all right? All right, here we go. One, two, three, hit me. Bop it up. Bop it up. Bop, bop the bop. Yay! Bass man, come on now. One, two, I'm gonna give it to you. Saxophone, hit me. Got a home in the hills, Mercedes Benz, hot swimming pool, got lots of friends, clothes by the acre, got plenty to spare. I wake up tomorrow and find nobody there, cause Jimmy won't know, Jimmy won't know, Jimmy won't, Jimmy won't, Jimmy won't know, baby.
Jimmy want a piece of your chocolate cake. Lord and all that, Jimmy wants a record. Jimmy got soul, Jimmy got soul. Jimmy got soul, baby. I can't do rock, can't do roll. What I can do, baby, show my soul. Jimmy got soul, Jimmy got soul. Jimmy got soul, baby.
Jimmy wouldn't dare.
Have a look for yourself. It's quite a sight.
That's it for Jimmy. It's his last night.
Showbiz, just showbiz. Showbiz, just showbiz.
Hey, you guys, did you like my show?
That's it, brother. You got to go.
Gotta go, gotta go. Why I gotta go?
Showbiz, just showbiz. Showbiz, just showbiz.
I warned you, Jimmy, you're bringing us down. I'm not having that kind of behavior around.
Oh, Curtis, my man, I was just kidding around. It was an accident when my pants came down.
Yeah, well, save the excuse. It's much too late. You've been acting wild for the last 4 days.
Man, I have to do something to wake him up. I'm like Johnny Mathis. I can't do that stuff.
That's because, Jimmy, you don't trust the music, and that's because, Jimmy, you don't trust the words.
Yeah, you're right, Curtis. That shit's for the birds. Jimmy got soul. Jimmy got soul. Jimmy got soul.
Jimmy got old.
Larell, tell a man if you can.
Jimmy's just doing just what he felt. And Jimmy just felt like dropping his belt.
Tell Larell.
Ever since we've been on this tour, you keep changing on Jimmy. You make him insecure. You put him in tails. You make his act cool. And every time it fails, you call him a fool. Of course he's confused. You see, it don't take a whiz to know that only a desperate man would drop his pants and showbiz.
Yeah. Thank you, Larell. You told it like it is.
That ain't all I got to say to you. No, I'm mad at you.
Brother, my man, we're through.
What you mean we're through?
You're ruining the image I'm trying to set. You just want to get as low as you can get.
Now, wait a minute, Curtis. I was just being Jimmy. You knew what Jimmy was when you first saw Jimmy.
Jimmy, you just don't understand. The time has passed. There are two different worlds, not pop versus soul, but class versus crass.
But I got soul, baby! I mean, you can't kill a man with soul.
Listen, brother, let's try to end as friends. Look, I love you, baby. It's nothing personal. Come on, Larell.
Now, hold on now, Larell. Hold on, wait. You leaving too? Baby, I love you.
And Larell loves Jimmy.
Anything, give me a call.
Don't you worry, Curtis, because I don't crawl. I'm an original, Curtis. I don't beg. I don't beg. Because I was here before you. And I'll be here. Long after you are.
Showbiz, just showbiz. Showbiz.
sang too many doo-wops, I'm ready to scream.
I'm sorry his plane was late.
Who's plane? What's this all about?
Effie, I told you I'd get you the best to write your first album.
You're starting to sound like Curtis. I won't do it. I won't have some big shot tell me what to do.
Effie, be calm, be cool. You're gonna love this guy.
If you tell me I love the guy, then I love the guy.
That's my girl. You wait right there. Come on.
What gives you the nerve after all these years to come here and think that I'd forgive you?
Now wait a minute, Effie. Marty said that you needed me.
And what do I need you for? More heartache?
He said you needed me. You need me for your first record. And I've got this great new song for you.
I don't need you. You need me. But I won't be used anymore. Cause all Curtis has to do is call. And you'll go running back like every time before.
You're wrong, Effie. You're wrong.
Effie, it's been all these years and you haven't even said hello. I'm your brother, Effie. Say hello. Come on, Effie, you know I'm sorry. I should have come before today. Hold me
is all I have to say. You've always been the baby,
but I'm trying to change.
And so am I. It's taken all these years to be free from loving that
finding
day.
Myself and getting a hold of the anger in me. I have a song, and only you can sing it the way it should be.
I've waited so long to hear you say that to me. Say it again, say it again.
Effie, sing my song the way it should be.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Effie White singing her new recording.
You want all my love and my devotion. You want my love and soul. Come on, big baby, come on.
one night only.
Hello, LA. Welcome to the American tour of the incredible Dina Jones and the Dreams and their new record, Sensation.
Class snake.
Gentlemen, please, give me a break.
Bye,
Kill you, Curtis, for what you've done!
Cece, I'll handle this. Curtis, how could you do something so wrong? You had no right stopping my song.
Effie, please, you have no claim.
After all these years, and you're still the same, you never believed in me. You never believed in me, but I believed in me. I went out and made it on my own, and now I've got the best break I've ever known, and you're not taking it away. This time I'll know what to do. This is Mr. Morgan, my lawyer, and he
Mr. Taylor, we're going to the federal authorities.
Yep, the U.S. attorney.
We're gonna tell them how you've been killing Effie's record. Payola, baby.
We have documented evidence.
We have evidence going all the way back to Jimmy's recording of Step Into the Bad Side.
All the money, all the drugs.
Don't let anybody else backstage.
You're going to jail, mister.
Me? What about you? I didn't do it all by myself, you know.
Well, I don't mind going to jail if that means they put you away for a very long time.
Gentlemen, can we please just talk about this somewhere more private?
There's an empty dressing room just down the corridor. After you.
Miss White, aren't you coming?
No! I wanna stay and talk. I wanna talk to the great Miss Jones. Set you free. Take it from me. so happy. I have a baby who loves me, who helped me pull through. I'm happy, are you?
You have a baby?
Well, she's not a baby anymore. She's 7 now. I really wanted to tell you. I really did, but I didn't know how.
Our lawyers will meet at the beginning of the week.
He doesn't know.
I'm sure we can work out a solution.
And just remember, Curtis, if our negotiations fail, you're gonna wind up in jail.
Yeah, Curtis, no more bail for slimy attacks.
And keep your flunkies off our backs. Our record's moving up, we're moving in.
Yeah, Curtis, you stopped me once, but you're never gonna stop me again. 'Cause this time, Effie White's gonna win.
Curtis, what kind of man are you? Why would you try and stop Effie?
It had nothing to do with her.
Then why did you do it?
I had dreams of creating my own sound.
Your dreams are dangerous. Look what they've done to you. And where do you stop? Where do you draw the line? You don't care about other people's dreams like Effie's, like mine. That's why I'm going.
I love you.
I'm going.
You're all I can see. I love you.
I'm going. And nothing you say, nothing you do will stop me.
You are my dream.
Curtis, I'm going to be free.
I can never leave you, no.
This time I'm sure.
But you are my dream.
I'm just beginning my dream.
I can never let you go.
I can't stay anymore.
When I first saw you, I said, oh my, oh my, you're my dream.
Goodbye, Curtis.
Ladies and gentlemen of the press, thank you for attending on such short notice. Now, I know you probably won't print this, but I do want to congratulate Miss Effie White on her recording of One Night Only, which is the number one hit in the country. That's what I wanted to say. Now on to the rumors of Miss Jones and I. Me and my wife are separating. And the rumors of her doing her first film are true, which we're both very excited about. Now for something you don't know. The dreams are breaking up. Yes. And our final performance will be in New York, which is fitting since that's where we all got started together. And I know how impossible it seems that somehow I could destroy my dream.
Ladies and gentlemen, in their farewell performance, the Incredible Dreams.
Close to each other, you were always my friend. And
about that time. It's time for the last song. The last song that we're ever gonna sing together. We've been together a long time. Oh, I promised Lorelle I wouldn't cry. I'm not crying, I'm not. I'm really happy. We're all happy because all of our family is here tonight. And you know, there aren't three dreams. There are four. And well, all of us are here to sing that song for you. Effie.
Dreams just about to come true. Life's not as bad as it may seem if you open your eyes to what's in front of you.
Good night.